And away they go. Three is swiftly away. Five showing early pace here, but the one gets a nice run early doors. That's Beaming Paradise. Your favorite is already three clear, but the two is tracking him in second around the opening turns into the back straight. It's one. Beaming Paradise out in front by about three lengths from two in second, followed by six, four, three. It's the one, though. Beaming Paradise stringing these along for Graham Holland. The two, though, begins to close in and is still within about two and a half lengths and poised to pounce as the six also closes in third. They turn for home, though, and this one dog, Beaming Paradise, is staking his claim for the crown. It's one, Beaming Paradise, your winner from two in second and six in third. It's close for fourth, the winning time, 33-36.